You may not have heard the name of this person because as an individual, he may not be so famous. But I bet my life you would have heard about the product his company makes. His company is called Pidilite Industries. And of the many brilliant products they make, one of the products is called Fevicol. Now you know, right? The MD of this company called Pidilite Industries is an exceptional gentleman whose name is Bharat Puri. Bharat Puri says, "A lesson which my father taught to me when I was a child has stayed with me forever, and it has guided me on how to behave and how to lead my team in every work that I have done in my life." What is that lesson? Bharat Puri's father told Bharat, in the army, there are two kinds of generals. One general, where the superiors love that general, which means he's able to get things done, which means he listens to the superiors, which means he can contribute, which means he is very dependable, which means he does not complain, which means he knows how to get things done. So one category of general is where the superiors love the general. Bharat Puri's father went on to tell him, the other kind of a general is where his team members, his subordinates love the general. Which means he takes care of the subordinates beautifully well. He rewards them when reward is required. He understands what they are going through. He knows when to push them to make them see what they are capable of. Bharat Puri's father said, in the army, there are two kinds of general. One where the superiors love the general. One where the subordinates love the general. And he looked at his son and said, you have to remember, you have to be both the generals wherever you work. Wow. Parenting simplified and parenting at its greatness, parenting at its best. One lesson, just one lesson. And it has helped Bharat Puri to excel in every work that he has done and go on to head an extraordinary company called Pidilite Industries. Can you imagine a general where the superiors and the subordinates both love the general? In the corporate world, can you imagine being a boss where all the superiors and all the team members love this person? I mean, what is possible if I have a nature and I have abilities like this? I mean, if I am a person who's loved by both these levels of people, what is it that I cannot achieve? For what is impossible for the world may be possible for me if I can be a general like this. Can you imagine we teaching our children this? Or teaching an insight like this? Where all you have to do is be loved by these two levels? Wow. Now this is what I would call as wow parenting. No big gyan, no big shakes, no big list of instructions, a very simple guiding message. Be loved by both the levels. Incredible. I will do my best to be this kind of a parent in the life of my children. Why don't you do something? In the next few hours, can you think about one such guidepost? One such guidepost. One takiya kalam. One idea, one philosophy, which you believe can help your children to be great, which can help them to go on to head organizations. If we can find that one statement, one philosophy, one idea, I'm sure we will be wow parents. Wish you all the best and love you all.